shown as Sue's second wife, R70,000 Lobel, after seeing her with no makeup. Shona, who is married to Connie, our B&J of South Africa, have one child together, and they decided that Shona takes a second wife because Connie is barren. Now things had turned ugly because Shona wants his money back. According to our source close to Shona, we learned that the second wife has been divorced by her Shona on their honeymoon just a few days after their wedding. Shona Ferguson dumped the woman after he saw her with no makeup for the first time, according to our source. The 48-year-old groom, Shona, divorced his 39-year-old bride, said the doctor, because the husband believed she did not look as pretty as before the wedding and accused her of deceiving him by using so many cosmetics, including fake eyelashes. Dr. Ms. Ozo, consultant psychologist, said that his clinic received a request from the woman to help her overcome her psychological suffering after her divorce. Reports are that the groom took his bride to Dubai for their honeymoon, where they had a swim, but the outing turned tragic when her face became wet and her makeup reportedly washed away. Shona said he could barely recognize his wife after the makeup was gone. The bride wore artificial eyelashes and had undergone cosmetic surgeries before the marriage. The couple, who had met on Facebook, had been engaged for 2 months. Dr. Ms. Ozo said the bride told him that she intended to tell her husband the truth about her, but it was too late. Shona immediately divorced his bride and refused any attempt to reunite them again, he said.